One fine winter's morning, I wandered alone to the green hills of Kildare, where I used to go. We gathered our dogs and circled around, for who loves the sport more than the boys of the town? And when we arrived, they were all standing. We set off for the fields all in search of air. We didn't get far till someone gave a cheer. Over high hills and valleys that sweet misted steer. As we flew on the hills, t'was a beautiful sight. There were dogs black and yellow, there were dogs black and white. She did in a field of wheat stubble, that sweet rustic light, glory and charmer they did pass her by. And there we stood at the ferns of the brae. Oh, we heard the last words that sweet rustic say. Oh, no more the green hills of Kildare are grown, nor skip through the fields all in sport or in fun, nor hear the loud horn nor tonaders play. I'll go back to my den by the clear light of day. You may blame McMahon for killing the hare. He's been at his old capers as many as a year. Well, Saturdays and Sundays, he'll never give up.